I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it.
How low can you go? Sing it now. How low can you go?
How low can you go?
And that's how my 12th husband died. So now I'm a widow. I mean, I've always been a black widow, but now I'm a black widow. Widow.
Yee-hee!
40. Any sign of those fiends?
Let me check. No, not yet. But we'll be ready for him.
Blueberries dismissed!
Beating the boys up. Those little raisins do grow on you.
Hey, how you guys doing? Some party, huh? Is that grain dip fresh or what?
Okay, I've told everyone you'll be stationed deep in the command bunker. Party quiets down, I sneak you out the back way, and then you're out of here forever.
What? Leaving? I don't want to leave.
What?
Well, if Dim stays, he's gonna need me here. He's not fully trained. I mean, house trained.
I kinda promised the blueberries I'd teach him canasta.
It seems we've been booked for an extended engagement.
Oh, you.
Look at this colony. Would you just look at this colony? I don't even recognize it.
Oh, I feel 70 again.
Work that app, baby.
And I have you bugs to thank for it, so thank you.
And thank you for finding Fleck. I think I'll go and check on the bird. Birds this way.
Yeah, the birds that way.
Garf.
What?
Hey!
There we are.
Jiminy H. Cricket!
Ricola! Ma'am!
Go, 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 go!
Oh. Whoa. Whoa, whoa there, steady girls! Whoa there, steady girls, that's it! Greetings and salutations! Zoo, bupa, do, and how do you do? I am the great P.T. Flea! I'm in need of your assist... Oh, let's just cut to the chase. Look, I've been going from anthill to anthill. I'm looking for a bunch of circus performers. Have you seen them?
Oh, wait a second. Ain't that Staff Sergeant?
No. I'm sorry. No, but I'm just around here. No one has ever seen anyone like that around here, so you'll probably want to get going. Now you have to get a lot of other anthills to check into, so bye.
Guys, I've been looking all over for you. Flaming Death is a huge hit. I'm serious. Word of mouth got around.
No.
The next day, there was a line of flies outside the tent. Went on forever. It must have been a foot long.
No.
I figured it out. You guys burn me twice a night. I take a day off to heal. And then we do it all over again. We'll be the top circus act in the business.
You mean you're not warriors?
Are you kidding? These guys are the lousiest circus bugs you've ever seen. And they're gonna make me rich!
You mean to tell me that our entire defensive strategy was concocted by clowns?
Hey, we really thought Flick's idea was gonna work.
What? What did he say?
Oops.
Tell me this isn't true.
No! This couldn't have happened at a more inopportune time. The last leaf is about to fall.
We haven't collected any food for the grasshoppers.
If Hopper finds out what we almost did...
Hopper is not going to find out. We're going to hide all this and pretend it never happened. You bugs were never here, so I suggest you all leave.
But the bird! The bird will work.
I never thought I'd see the day when an ant would put himself before the rest of his colony.
What?
The point is, Flick, you lied to us.
No, I just...
You lied, Flick. You lied to her. You lied to the colony. You lied to me. And like an idiot, I believed you.
But I was just afraid that if you knew I'd gotten circus bugs, I just wanted to make it.
I want you to leave, Flick. And this time, don't come back.
Tough crowd.
Yeah!
Flick.